Hi, this is Dean Cardinale with Worldwide Trekking. And today I'm going to talk about the vaccinations and the medications you're going to want to bring on your Everest Base Camp trek. Okay, so you're trekking to Mount Everest Base Camp, you're flying to Nepal, you're going to want some medications and you're going to need some pre-trip vaccinations. It's a really good idea to visit your travel clinic. In any main city, they're going to have a travel clinic. They're going to have a county health department or a medical clinic that can help you get prepared for international travel. You're going to want a current tetanus shot. Tetanus shot is good for 10 years. It's always a good idea to have one. You're going to probably want your annual flu shot, a current vaccination for varicella, typhoid, hepatitis A, and measles, mumps, and rubella. Lastly, you should get a current yellow fever shot. Those are all done with one stop to the travel clinic. It's also really important to get all of these travel vaccinations a month or so before your trip. You know, your body could have a reaction. Maybe you feel nauseous or maybe you have some kind of reaction to one of them. That's not a big deal, but you don't want to cut it so close to when you're finalizing your trip preparation and getting ready to depart. It's also always a good idea when you're traveling to bring some over-the-counter medications. It's a lot easier for us to buy some of this stuff at our local grocery store or pharmacy than it is to try to track it down and find something overseas that's not the same product we'd be used to here. Traveler's diarrhea is pretty common. To have some Imodium AD on hand in case you eat something that your body doesn't totally agree with. Over in Nepal, the kumbu cough is quite common. Having some throat lozenges in case you get a cough is going to help you feel much more comfortable. I noticed that it really helps when people have some Visine or some eye drops if they get irritated eyes. Our sunglasses are going to help protect us when we're up there, and we're going to want to wear those because of the high altitude sun and the dry and dusty air. And what I've learned in guiding over the years is that everybody's different. I'll have a group of people that goes to Everest Base Camp and back, and not one person gets sick. And then I have another time where, you know, a few people have a cough or they have irritated eyes. Some of the other things that you could want on the trip, we would be prepared for in the event of an emergency where you wanted a little bit more prescription medication. Your guide is gonna have a really extensive medical kit with lots of medications. That being said, I think it's important to bring just a couple prescription medications. Of course, you're gonna want your Diamox, the high altitude pill. Cipro is an antibiotic where if you get a stomach bug, you can take Cipro a few days and hopefully get rid of that and feel a lot more comfortable. A lot of people get what we call the kumbu cough. It has a lot to do with the dry and dusty air, certain humidities and temperatures in the valley. Sometimes you see it, sometimes you don't. A good way to prevent it is to wear a neck buff where you cover your nose and mouth. And when you re-breathe through that neck buff itself, it's a little bit humidified. But in the event that you do get a cough in the Kumbu Valley, it's a good idea to have a Z-Pak, azithromycin. So this is gonna be maybe a 5-day course. Doctor can prescribe it here very easily. And it's gonna help in the event that we get any more serious respiratory issues. Otherwise, your guide should have all of the stuff that you're gonna need in the event of a more serious complication. An epinephrine pen, a number of other prescription medications, a lot of other meds and over-the-counter meds, as well as bandaging and splinting and all the things we hope we're not gonna need on the trip, but we'll be prepared in the event we do. I hope this video has been helpful to learn about the vaccinations and the medications for your trip to Nepal and your trek to Mount Everest Base Camp. Learn more by visiting our website or contact us directly at www.trek.com.